Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sapna here.
First, I'll be showing how to make Mangalore speciality gut bird raisin keychain. You need a tiny plastic tumbler or glass. So what I've done is emptied the glitters and used those plastic tumblers for making ice cream keychains. Depending on the brand, mix the raisin and hardener in the ratio mentioned. Please note that the raisin has to be of thick consistency. So after you mix the raisin and hardener, allow it to settle for some time so that you get thick consistency. Now add the white pigment and pour the raisin into the tumbler or glass. Next, take some clay. This clay can be of any kind. You can use air dry clay or polymer clay and cut them into random shapes and add them to the tumbler or glass. Next, mix the raisin with pink pigment and pour the raisin. Note that the raisin has to be of thick consistency. Melt the glue gun stick and add some alcohol ink and mix well. And cut them into small pieces. Next, add these pieces and add some dark brown or skin colored clay pieces and finish the look. Next, I'll be showing how to make Faluda ice cream raisin keychain. First, mix the raisin with blue pigment and pour the raisin. Next, add some tiny black beads to the white raisin pigment and add them. Next, pour some clear raisin and add pink alcohol ink and mix well.
Finish it with some beads and some colored glue gun stick pieces and some clay on the top. If you like my videos, please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and please do subscribe. Please click on the subscribe button and then hit on this bell icon so that whenever I post any videos, you'll be notified with a message.